us is the president of Malaysian Chamber of Commerce industry here in the Philippines, no other than President Edwardy. Yes, sir, in this first Banzamoro Global Economic Summit 2019, what direct intervention of your country as being a Malaysian to a Filipino people, especially in the Banzamoro people in the
some of the priority program that is benefiting the public. It will be more towards seeing what is needed, what is needful, and what we contribute directly or indirectly. It's very subjective. Specifically,
our peso will post through the halal hub. Have you also been engaged for the halal hub or the different establishment in Banzamoro region?
I'm not the expert of halal thing, but as I said, Ochimba is more than that. I mean, involved in helping some of the
heard our interview with the president of Malaysian Chamber of Commerce Industry here in our country, Philippines. This is MJ Albina Balaguer of DZMJ Online, Makabuluhang. Join us on your happiness channel.